week. I got some very exciting news. I've been trying to make a video for a while, and this topic here that just came up today allowed me to do so. So Apple sent out these invites stating that it will be September 12th, as we see here. This is the cover here of it, and it's got the 12 on there for September 12th. And then in the shadow here, you can see they got a 5 here, and I would assume that would be for the iPhone 5. No, that's not exactly what they said, but of course, because we see the 5, I mean, that's the only thing it could really mean is iPhone 5, and that's what everyone's been referring to it as, is the iPhone 5. It doesn't really make sense for them to call it the iPhone 5 because it's not the 5th generation, it'll be the 6th generation, but they may call it the iPhone 5 according to their invite here. So again, obviously it's going to be September 12th, even as they said right here. That's when the media event will be, and I'm assuming they're gonna have it mostly based on the iPhone. There may be other things released, but I would assume only just the iPhone. I mean, there's rumors about like the iPod Touch and like some kind of iPad Mini and stuff like that. I'm gonna assume this event is gonna be based on just the iPhone itself. As for the iPhone rumors, like the actual device itself, like the rumors of what it's gonna have and everything, all the features. I released a video previous to this. If you want to check that out, just go ahead and look at my videos that I uploaded, and there's one in there talking about some of the rumors. I don't believe I covered every single rumor, but I covered the main ones. So if you want to check that out, go ahead. And also, if you want to read this post on Redmond Pie here, I'll go ahead and throw this link in the description of the video. But that's basically it for this video. If you guys enjoyed it, go ahead and like it down below, and I appreciate that. Also, if you want more of my upcoming videos, including the coverage of the next generation iPhone when it's released, go ahead and subscribe at the top, and then I'll notify you when I release that video about the iPhone, and it'll also notify you when I release my other videos. But that's it, guys. I hope you enjoy the rest of your day, and I'll see you in the next video.